go this way. We're going to go this way. Come this way.
May his gentle soul continue to rest in peace.
Amen.
I'm just going to have a very short prayer for the family, and I'm going to call on any of the parents that is needed, that actually have the strength to do that at this moment, for us to commit the family of Sylvester into the hand of God. For the balm of Gilead, we heal their pain. Truthfully, it is he who wears the shoes that really overpinches. So we're going to ask for the grace for them to bear this moment. and as the strength that they need at the very time of need, the Lord will make available for this family.
Our Father and our God, we want to say thank you. We want to say that we worship you, we magnify you, we give you glory, we give you honor, we give you praise. Lord, tonight with one voice, we pray for Oromoni family. Because you told us in your word that you are near to the brokenhearted. Lord, we decree, comfort the Oromoni family in the mighty name of Jesus. Comfort them the way only you can comfort a man who has lost a child. Comfort them the way only you can comfort a mother who has lost a son. Father, let your word be true and let every other word be a lie. That there is comfort for the brokenhearted, so there is comfort for the Oromoni family. Lord, we decree that out of this ugly situation, restore the joy of Oromoni family. There will not sorrow for long. There will be redemption. We don't know how and we don't know when, but we know for sure that there is a God that answers prayers as long as there are men to pray. Lord, we say, comfort the Oromoni family. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. And amen.
Please go for.